That's right, I'm bad. I'm gonna tell you a story. Going back to High Swing Blues.
Yeah.
I come home on Friday. Had to tell my landlady lost my job. She said that don't confront me. As long as I get my rent money by next Friday. Next Friday coming, I couldn't get the rent. And at the door I went. Woo! So I go to the landlady. I said, you let me slide. I'm the rent for tomorrow, the next day, I don't know. So let me slide it over, little beavers. I notice when I come home in the evening, she ain't got nothing nice to say to me. But for 5 years, she was so nice. None of my mess was never done. I'll come in my particular evening. The landlady said, you got the rent money at four. I said, no, I can't find no job. I'm gonna get some money in the bitter end. She said, I don't even try to find no job. She said, I see you today, standing on the corner, leaning up against the post. I said, but I'm tired. She said, that don't confront me, as long as I get my rent money by next Friday. That next Friday coming, I couldn't get the rent. Thank you. And out the mother humping door I went. Some of you people have heard this story before. We're gonna hear it again, mother humpers. Yeah, get it again and again and again and again and again and again. So I go in my room, pack up my stuff and I go. I'll pack up my Jay Giles record collection. Gotta get it crazy, man. I got a street. Monday night jamboree and hootin'. I got out there. Everybody was drinking bourbon, scotch, beer and wine, feeling just fine. I go to the bar. Tell my bartender, look at here, man. Come on down here. We got down there. One bourbon, one scotch, and one beer. One bourbon, one scotch.
little too high tonight. Don't drink and drive. Don't drink and drive, baby. If you get a little too high, you get your buddy to drive you home.
Or get your girlfriend to
drive you home. Or get your buddy's girlfriend to drive you home. Please don't drink and drive. A public service announcement. No charge, baby. What are you laughing at? Wait a minute, fellas. Woo! You know, people, sometimes I'm so full of shit even I can't believe it. Down the bar. Stop that. My bartender. Look at here, man. Come on down here. So what's wrong? So what time is it? He said the clock on the wall said 2 o'clock.
Start the show.